Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah, Thank you. Tulasi Krishna Priyasi Namo
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare A number of us will be engaged this morning by unloading the container, so we will not be at the class. Today is Wednesday, the 28th of February, and tomorrow we have the beginnings of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur. It's his 150th birthday, so it's a very special event tomorrow, and please join us for the Puspanjali and the special offering to Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. The post office in India created a special stamp for this special celebration of the 150th birthday for Bhakti Siddhanta. Before we chant the holy name, go to Bhakti. No one can be more pure than devotees. Anyone who once utters the name of Vishnu immediately becomes purified inside and outside. Since a devotee constantly chants the Hare Krishna mantra, no contamination of the material world can touch him. He is therefore actually purified. It is said that even a cobbler or a person born in a family of a cobbler can be elevated to the position of a Brahmana if he takes the Krishna consciousness. Any person who is purely Krishna conscious and who engages in chanting the Hare Krishna mantra is the purest in the whole universe. I forgot to announce that this morning at 11 o'clock, the ashes of Hare Krishna Prabhu will actually be put into the Yamuna. Anybody who would like to join, I'll start there in the Hare as usual. at 11 o'clock this morning. This is takes a peculiar from most humble places to still the punishment of the book to such a one. Trust me, the scientists, they can fulfill the desires of everyone before compassion or before the conditions of the world.
Yeah.